Alright then, hello everyone and welcome to my Mountain of Shame. Today we have Nimbatus, the space drone constructor. So, yeah. Interesting. I had this game on Wishlist for a fairly long time. I did buy it. Well, it was just released apparently in May 2020, but I have had it on my Wishlist. By Stray Fawn Studio, who also are creating this lovely game up in the corner here, which came to Kickstarter, and I backed it in a heartbeat because it's about building on a on the back of a gigantic creature. So, yeah, that's a surprise. Didn't know it was by them, but that's nice. So yeah, Nimbatus. Let's have a look around, see if it's worth playing. Seems like does have single player, does have multiplayer, does have tutorial. I didn't do straight single player, but some options first. Alright, so very basic options here, just resolution, sound settings, actually only sound and music. So obviously no voice acting. Bloom intensity. Okay. Fair enough. I should put on V-Sync just in case it goes too quick for the recorder and doesn't record properly. So yeah, let's just jump straight in. Obviously there's not gonna be any voice acting based on what it just said there, but well. Alright, so we got survival or sandbox. Explore the universe, collect drone parts and resources, try to become stronger and smarter, or trying to survive. Or play the way you like and let your creativity run free. With unlimited drone parts and various configurable settings, everything is possible. You know, there's nothing wrong with that, actually. So yeah, let's just start. Tristan. Welcome. The desire to explore new territories are in deep down the DNA of mankind, and so, after conquest of vast oceans, people found a way up to the stars. The Russian satellite Sputnik in 1957, the manned moon landing on Apollo 11 in 1969, the colonization of Mars in 2071, and the first successful travel through a wormhole in 2120, were all crucial milestones in the history of space exploration. Oh damn, I might see this one, but I don't think I'll see this one. But none of these were as promising as what lies ahead of us. The Nimbatus, the biggest mobile drone factory ever, is finally ready to be sent out into space. With its one-of-a-kind hyper-warp drive and self-sustaining resource gathering systems, it's able to leave the safe zone within seconds. This is where you, Captain, come to play. You are tasked with commanding the Nimbatus and designing drones to explore the endless expanse of the universe so that mankind may learn from your discoveries. Ah, I do love space. I hope this is good. It is an honor to have you on board. Fasten your seat. The Nimbatus is ready to take off. Oh, they have a dry dock leaving segment? No? Just an entering warp drive thing. It reminds me of an FTL ship. In looks, anyway. Very clean. Clean art. It looks like it could have been literally made in paint, though. I don't mean that in a bad way. There's been some great paint artists I've known during my time. I just wouldn't be surprised if you told me that was drawn in paint. I wouldn't be surprised if it was in Corel paint. I don't think Corel paint could do something like that. It's too clean and too lined. I think you'd be better off doing any other program. Oh dear! Okay. So apparently we... Well, that's bad luck, isn't it? We go out into space for the first time, someone attacks us randomly, and now we're down a planet. Okay. You're attacked by the Corp, an unscrupulous intergalactic tech company. They discover and install your warp drive, leaving you standard in uncharted region of space. Well, that's useless. So much for the warp drive. You're currently in orbit of this planet. And I want to go track down a Corp and retrieve your warp drive. You have to travel through the universe using these wormholes at the end of the galaxy. You progress galaxy by correcting a required amount of intel in the solar system. Intel is gathered by completing missions. The amount of intel obtained from the mission is displayed here in the form of triangles. More challenging missions have more intel. Here you can see the mission's name, the completion status, and the rewards. Click on the button to visit the planet. Yes, let's get into the timer. Not that I'm going to start it yet, still. This is location screen. Here you can see the information about your current location. And more detailed information about the current mission, which is explore the planet, because we're stranded. Click here to start, and there we go. Is your drone hangar, do you have constructed any drones yet? It's currently empty. Okay. Drag thrusters and fuel tanks in from the panel at the bottom of the screen onto the canvas and turn it into a drone core. Ooh, I like that. Rotate parts of your mouse wheel. Use only the available parts. Don't forget to assign a key of thrusters to activate them. Oh. Interesting. Is this going to have some sort of basic programming? It might. Oh, yeah. It's probably going to have basic programming, isn't it? Okay. That's cool. Triangle compact design. Sure connections to strong constructions. Okay. Any trouble we can open the tutorial? Okay. Well, let's give that a go then. Let's put in some thrusters. It's apparently we need two of these big major ones. Okay, so they've got to be completely away from that. Okay. Two major ones. And then we need some minor ones by the looks of it. So we can put one there. One there. One a little bit further out. And one a little bit further out on the other side. Alright. So then we need some, what's this? Fuel tanks, okay. S go on the ship. What happens? Wait, what? Okay. Okay, small fuel tank. I do feel like we probably want multiple of those, and they probably need to be in places which aren't easy to hit. So I'm just gonna... I feel like that is not the best place, but I'll probably be going towards people, hopefully, at most times. I feel this is not the best design ever, but anyway. Alright, so, I can do keys. Activator is currently D. D. A. A. So, yeah, that will turn left and right. And that one's W. Okay, so it's already worked out what the front and side ones should be. I haven't needed to change it yet. But I do like the fact it lets me do so. That's pretty cool. So a test flight. Alright, there we go. Air resistance normal, gravity none. Enemies none. Oh yeah, that's cool. I like it. Ooh, can I turn up the waters? So it means water's larger. Ooh, there we go. There's a racetrack. Oh, that's cool. So you can test how effective you are at flying your ship. Wait a second. I wonder. I have another idea. What if... Can I turn those? So... And then make them S. Okay. So, I'm right here. I should still have the ability to turn. But now I should also have the ability to go backwards. There we go. This will help if I make mistakes. In fact, I can probably even use them to slow me down when I go around corners like a brake. Yeah, see? I can even use them a little bit to slow me around corners. Whoa, what happened there? Yep. I don't know entirely what's happening in that it does not seem to be flying that straight. No, it is. I just need to get better at my turns. Okay, yeah, see, I'm still overturning. I'm gonna be very thankful for those back thrusters, I think! Alright, let's try and do one proper rotation. Without running into a wall. See, now that's fun. Now, oh, and look, my my fuel tanks are running out, indeed. Now, what ends when they run entirely? Is that my test fight end? So basically, though, I should be pretty good without yeah, I think I don't need both the thrusters. I think what I've got is fairly good. What planet was this? Okay, so this is regular. Oh, this is now what we feel like on a planet. Oh, that's really cool. So I can actually test every element. Oh, can I turn it gravity? Oh, I can make it high gravity and see what happens. Air resistance changes. Oh, so how does it fly when there's air? Oh, so like I could have thrusters that come on when I hold shift. Oh, I could have like secondary thrusters which allow me to... Oh, that would be cool actually. Okay, so technically, I could also have these turning around and activating on shift as like a secondary thruster. Oh, yeah, that is cool. Okay. Alright, cool. Let's, everything's exactly on point, I hope. Yep, you're all good. Go a little bit further, maybe. There we go. Okay, now, can I, like, have you in there? No, you've actually got to be somewhere safe, apparently, though. I don't really think that's the best option. But anyway, save and exit. Okay. I can jaunt the drone. I'm going to do that because actually this is really cool. I think my drone is perfect and I begrudge you for saying otherwise. Oh. Interesting. So if we do too much activity in one system, you'll have to worry about the corpse. So it does have a little FTL-ish sort of move you on sort of thing. Okay. Yeah. Can I have to... Wait, what? Oh, is that the landing? Oh, I'll probably gonna land in there then. Okay, so wait, if I fly through there, what happens? Okay. Let's just fly into there and see what happens. Literally nothing. Okay. My thing is, I can't really do much. I can't really... I don't have anything to... I don't have any weapons or anything. I can't really harvest that thing. Okay, it's that timer now, because I'm going way too fast. Oh well. I can do this though. That slows me down. Oh. Wow, that's all the planet is? It's really small. Okay. Well, that's odd though, because like there was definitely a planet inside sort of dealio. Alright, before we go back in, let me go down here and see what the hell's in the center of the place. This is why I need the backwards things. Ooh, there's something in here. Is this thing I can't get? No, I can't get past this, I don't think. Ah, shoot. I wish I could shoot. Okay, okay, I'm gonna go back to Nimbatus then. Okay, continue. And now I get some weapons and probably something to mine with. So you can mine some of those crystals. Now I'm good, I wanna go back and mine those crystals. No! No. 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 Oh. Okay. Yeah, see, now it's saying I've got... It's got threat? I could just stay there. Oh. Okay, so. Diameter, 394. Gravity, normal. Air resistance, normal. Locate the black box, because the civilian ship crashed on a planet. It needs to find the black box. Now, can I please... Yes. Good. No. I want to upgrade my old drone because I love my old drone. My old drone is fun. Alright, so once again. Oh. I need batteries as well. Okay. Now, wait, more importantly, can I, like, strap the battery, like, right behind the thruster? That might be slightly more safe than having it in the back, like a. Yeah, I think I might... There we go. That should help. And then I'll move this here. Behind this thruster. Like so. So move that up. Move that over there. Okay. Now, since energy, it needs to put in the medium battery. Which I don't think will actually work there, no. Okay. Okay. One medium battery, two medium battery. Once again, trying to reduce the amount of space it can actually shoot as far as possible. There we go. Actually, can I connect that to that? Is there any way, battery full, battery empty. Add key, add key. Well, I don't know what that actually does, but what I do know is that left mouse is shoot. Okay, left mouse is shoot. Rotation of the cursor as well. Nice. Or do we want locked? Ooh, that's cool. Okay, I do like the options here. This is fun. I do, however, wish I could connect things to the battery instead. I guess it means the battery can be blown out and not kill me. Alright, let's test this. Oh, one of them is fixed. Why is it fixed? Yeah, I want one of them to be fixed. Yeah, if one of them is fixed, I could then shoot in both directions at once. As you see, if I stop firing, the battery does refill. So maybe I want one of them fixed, because then I could shoot in two directions at once, which would have to be useful. I kind of appreciate this as a concept, actually. I might actually do that. I don't know. It was probably that way on purpose, I'd assume. Like, I'm guessing, because I only clicked on one of them. I didn't change... Actually, I did change one to fix. You know, I think I'm actually keep that. I think that's a good idea. One thing that bugs me, though, is you move back for some reason, and I don't know why. So, save and exit. Perfect. And then you know what? This new drone needs a name! It's not just a new drone. It's the owl deliver. Now destructor. I mean, people would think it was a designed to destruct owls. I don't really want that. Owlic. A defense drone. There we go. An owlic defense drone. Let's go. Ooh, it now costs money. As well as sweat. Interesting. Alright. Locate the back box. There is a box. Is that the black box? Do I have to just go and pick it up? Or shoot at it? I hope I didn't have to. There was nothing in the box. Once again, I'll be very happy to have that back button. Ooh, there's definitely stuff I want to mine. Yellow and red, which are the two key components, I see. There's another box. Is it the black box? I don't know. I guess the only way to know is to shoot. Oh, interesting. The gravity does have an effect, but to be sure. This is very interesting. Once again, another good reason. There's some backwards. Aha! There is the back box. Can I pick it up? No. Okay. This is locate, so I guess now I can return to the Nimbatus. First of all, come on back, go. Up. Yeah, this one definitely has more gravity than last one did. Okay, there we go. There's some crystals. Now, what happens if I shoot the crystals? Or do I need a designated mining laser for that? Definitely something's happening. I don't know if it's collecting the crystals at all. Oh, never mind. Yep, this is exactly as I intended. I don't know if I'm mining it or not, to be honest. Let's go inside and find some red crystal instead. I like the idea though. Wait, what if I destroy... Oh yeah, maybe I've got to set it free from rock face. Maybe it's a physics sort of thing. Or if I set it free, it can come with me? No, but I am definitely cutting through the front way. Damn. Okay. If I go in here, like, I can actually shoot through the planet, which is really nice. Okay, can I, like, shoot my way through here? I've got no reason not to stay here. My batteries can recharge themselves. I think. Maybe not. Yeah, I have no idea if this is doing anything. I think I need a mining laser, but still. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, it's sparkly and something special there. Try clicking and see what it is. Ooh, garage. Hopefully you'll be able to sell me a mining laser. Uh-oh. Oh, because my threat is so high. That's not great. Okay. In garage you can repair and upgrade the Nimbatus using your unobtainium, the red ore you received as a previous mission reward. The titanium and untanium can be obtained through mission rewards or through mining. I recommend that you play a dedicated resource gathering tutorial. I'm good. I just need to get the item. So it's meant to get hurt there, clearly. Alright, so, scrap hell part, and I don't have any other money. Thank you, this tutorial's fantastic. Yes. Now, can I actually go through and, you know... Yeah, I guess this is a tutorial. I can't really blame them for that, can I? Yeah, okay. Go through their traveled location. Well, I would imagine that should lower my threat, right? When I leave the system. Right? Alright. And to use credentials. Okay. Oh, I get to, okay. So I have starting items. 100% drone part health. Bigger, stronger energy shield. Sounds useful. Thrust, improved afterburner, batteries recharge, we're going over 200 meters per second. Yeah, that's not gonna be me. Miner. Ooh, that sounds good. Improved drill collects resources. Well, I mean clearly. That sounds like a great idea. Batteries last for longer, thrusters, researchable weapon technologies. Okay. Does that mean he's the only one who can research, or? I'm not sure, because, like, the miner... No, it can't be. I like researcher too, though. Engineering skill deployed cost -50%, wireless field. Okay, programmer, only recommended for an expert player. Peculiar creature, part biological, part mechanical. No one knows where you came from or if you're ever human. But advantages are obvious. You build drones that are fully autonomous. You build a lot of them. Unlimited parts with no deploy cost. Wireless fuel energy and resource transfer. Only autonomous drones, no manual control allowed. Oh. Can you program macros for these drones? Oh! Interesting! Unlimited amount of all parts. Exactly. For now, I'm just going to go miner. But still, that is very interesting. Alright, continue. Sure, I'll pick that up, I hope. Okay, nope, just saying I got it. Fantastic. I'm gonna say. Okay, cool. So now I have a bit more freedom. So, We've got a couple of places. We have to do two missions before we can move on to either of these areas. We can either go bump and bump, or bump and bump, or bump, 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 which is what I'll probably do. But for now, it depends on how much I've got resource-wise, I suppose. Upgrades! Ooh! As you return to Earth. Well, yeah, no, I don't have that. Shows you more information about the galaxy. 2 cities further. Deploy cost reduction. Storage. Wait, active perks. So these are starting perks. I can get other perks as time goes on. That's nice. Got the hangar. Might as well create a new drone. Alrighty then. What is that? Is this just literally a block? Okay. Sure. Let's start with my main setup, as I did before. And do what I did before with making it pop up. Have the fuel flop up directly behind it. Like so. Now what is this? Small magnet. Ooh, we can pick up stuff. I feel like that needs to be at the front somehow. Okay. A giga trill. Oh yeah. That's what life needs. Okay, so if I put the giga drill at the front, and put a second giga drill at the front, I think that's going to do great for my military building. But yeah. In fact, I can put a battery there, which should hopefully power this. I don't know if it is or not, to be honest. It doesn't actually say. Okay. I don't know if that's doing anything, to be honest. Let's see. Fuel tank, medium battery. It's got some small thrusters, so obviously I'll still want a section where I can use to turn. As it does. And then these ones, which I'm going to have as backing thrusters, because that worked really quite well before. S and S. Eventually I'll get some other thrusters as well. Now, obviously I need the fuel tanks to go in there as well. Let's put in some fuel tanks, like so. Alright, I can also put blasters, and I might actually literally just put a blaster behind me that is just fixed. I bet that's a little bit more useful than what I had before. And then I'll put one up in front of me that uses the cursor. Okay. In fact, I can put the last battery back there as well. There we go. Now, what's the problem? Warning. Parts of unassigned keys. Left mouse. No, let's not. Let's make it be space. There we go. Space. Space. Okay. Activate. Small magnet. Say F. Or E, actually. The pickup. That makes sense. Too many parts attached to a single part may cause instabilities. Ooh. I mean, I wanted to. Maybe I can have basic lock and maybe they can connect to that set. Can I connect this up? Okay, so no, I can't. Is that literally just... Okay, that is. Okay. Can I stop with this? Can I get rid of it? Okay. Yeah, it says there's too many parts, but how many am I able to do exactly? Oh, I like that in the other game. The thing is, I also need a... So, I think I'll... You know, I need the magnet. And I also need one of these as well. Because that's apparently... A resource thing. Now, the question is, can I attach to that, right? Okay, now, how do I connect? Okay. Can I press that and then connect this? Is there any way I can change what that's connected to? Okay, so if I click and drag the... Ideally, I probably want... Multi-selection. So, can you do all these? Okay, no, multi-selection and then move them. No. Okay, I'm not sure entirely how to do this. Toggle hotkeys. side key bindings. It's not the toggle center of mass. Okay, that's fine, but oh, I can actually put a self-destruct key in. That's actually kind of cool. Ooh, and I can change the skin. Aww. Oh, interesting. Interesting, interesting. Okay, so let me just see what happens when I do a test flight. I mean, everything seems to be working just fine. In space, in this test track, let's try a planet. Okay, so we're on a planet now. Let's increase the gravity. Yeah, see, I think this is fine. It says that there's too many instabilities, may call it system instabilities, but like, unless you're going to tell me how to join things, I'm not sure entirely. Okay. Look, I'm just going to try this and see what happens. Like, look at that thing. Now, once again, it's eradicating enemies to owls. It's an eradicator that's made by owls, not for owls. Just for the record. Alright, so, what do we have the choices of? Locate the black box. Destroy the corp transmitter. Reward is spikes and hollow bricks. Or small energy shield and common weapon. Well, clearly I'm going for that one. It also seems less outwardly aggressive towards the enemy. Because I've only got three hull here. I'm obviously going to use the owl radicator. Okay. Let's see what happens. Locate the black box. Once again, I don't really see anything wrong with this. Oh, I forgot to. No, I didn't put that thing. Oh, it's actually empty. What's that? It can blow up. Yeah, it is. Yeah, this is. That's what this is. Is this thing that blow up to get the black box? Oh, wow, okay, they make cancerous tumors, gotcha. They just explode into, like, nothingness. Alright. Okay, so if I use my drill, what happens? Oh, it drills. You know, I shouldn't be surprised by that, should I? Oh, ow, 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 okay. Okay, it did exactly what I sweet. This is what I wanted in life. Let's drill. Oh, I think I blew myself up. Actually, no, I think. Whoa, that also recovered the. Okay. I regret everything. Let's try. Oh, no, I can only return to hangar. Oh, that's not good at all. I don't think this. I mean, yes, it was on me because I shouldn't have destroyed that thing, but. Yeah, okay, let's return the hangar. But no, I think my ship's working just fine, thank you very much. I'll definitely wouldn't want to do this over and over again, because I keep losing, but... Okay, so I can mine. I can mine. Which is nice. Has to be very careful on this planet, because it's apparently big explodey things. Alright, so instead of mining straight off the bat, let's try and do the mission first, and then mine with whatever I've got left over after. Like, there is a box. That is a good sign. In fact, there's something I can just mine on the surface, so don't even know why I went down into that terrifying hellscape. Okay. Yeah, this is the way to shoot. Ah, I see. Maybe I do want a separate button. I'm wasting a lot of energy by doing that. Oh, what? Oh, no, never mind. I like the plan now. I like the plan. I actually like the plan. Okay. I might still want it to be separate from that, but still. Now, did that actually mine anything? I don't know. Let's just use this and... Ooh. Scrap? Yeah, it is scrap. Okay. Surprising, but fair enough. Okay, let's keep going around to see if we find another box. The boxes can't contain enemies in death. That's a problem. Alright, so I do actually have... I can see the resources in my resource thing too, so that's nice. Okay, so hold up, line it up, line it up. I'm gonna be wasting my bullets anyway, so this will at least mean I won't need to, like, do much to stop it from wasting it. There we go. Yep, shoot! Okay! Okay, screw you! Screw you! Okay. Hey, there's something else I can pick up, I think. Yeah, let's pick that up, or do I need to mine it? No, need to mine it. Okay. Oh, sorry. Ooh, actually, not sorry. Sorry, not sorry, but I want some of that sweet stuff that helps me respawn. There we go, a little bit further. Yeah. Stay away from those things, they're bad. Okay, cool. I think this is fine. Oh, there we go. Up here. Up. There we go. Now I can shoot. See, this is fine. Everything's fine. This mission is going great. I got tons of energy left too. Like, my batteries aren't even sweating. There we go. I found the black box. Good. So now I can keep on exploring and hopefully find some more loot. And because I didn't do what it requested and I've got a separate mining button, I love this! Like, you couldn't do this on a controller because you've really got so many buttons, but on a PC where you've got a whole keyboard. It's great! Okay. Let's fly through here, I think. Oh, no, stop. Just to see. Ooh, there's definitely some more gems through there somewhere. Let's see if I can get through there. Can I? Okay, it's gonna get me to one of those scary things. Shh. At this point, if I do get hit by the scary... Can I just go the other way, please? Oh no. Are my thrusters dying? No, they're not dying. I just don't have the... Ah, they don't have the... There's only one of them. It does make my turning arcs quite negative. Gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna need to shoot to get this thing because I don't want to risk getting too close to those things. Yeah, see? Okay, let's line up. Like I said, let's line up. Come on, guys. Okay, this is... Oh no. Oh no, maybe I do need another one. Okay. Can I go backwards? Oh no! Oh no, I've done it again! Oh, I made you believe! Wait, you're meant to be... Okay, this one's meant to be led by my mouse cursor, but it's really not doing great at that right now. Okay. I think I need to make my... I think I need to make this slightly wider. But you know what? I've done my job. I didn't waste anything. I got some resources. I think. I actually don't know if I actually got to keep them because I didn't return them. That's the thing, I don't actually know if I got to keep them because I didn't return them to the base. I gotta be more careful in future though, clearly. But still, I've got some plans, I can make this better. So the Alradicator... ...can be edited, right? Yeah, edit drone. Okay, so, I'm gonna make this go a little bit further across so that I can dig slightly larger tunnels, and hopefully have less to worry about with my two thrusters being unable to do anything. Secondly, I might actually put these front thrusters in front here, like so. Because if I put the thrusters in front, rather than behind... Put the thrusters in front rather than behind. Let me do that. And do this. I should be a lot more safe. Now, another thing to notice is... This one was not... It was fixed as well. It should be a cursor shot, I think. Now, I also got four random guns, but what are those? Are they worth anything? Plasma grenade launcher. Okay, interesting. Not horrible, but not what I really want right now. I'm going to get more of that. Actually, no, that's really bad. That's a lot of mass for no reason. I actually don't even think I need all these batteries. I'd rather replace the batteries. This might make a better back... Yeah, it's too short, though. No, it might make a better front gun. That's actually a good point. It might make a better front gun. So if I put this at the front, right? Rotation fixed. Now I put move this over and put maybe this other gun at the back here, like so. Because I mostly use my back guns for most things in that, right? So then they can be fixed. I know I sort of undid my whole plan about having a cursor thing, and they're just fixed again, but still. Also, ooh, upgrade slots, one. So can I modify this? No, it's already got a upgrade, so the attack speed upgrade one, but I think so. And that one does as well. Okay. Oh yeah! I also forgot the magnet! Which probably means if I don't need the magnet to pick up stuff, why would I? So let's get rid of that magnet. It's probably this extra weight and cost that if I don't need it right now. Okay, now also want to modify the location of the batteries. Just to modify where the center of mass is. Yeah, and then if I put maybe one block on either side to protect it, I should get closer to over here. Okay. Once again, I'm completely screwing up with this. But I don't know where else I'm supposed to connect to because it won't let me do anything else. Let's see how this movement goes. So it's a little bit slower than before, but I mean, that's still pretty good. And then the mining is working. Pew pew. Yeah, no, that's pretty good. The question is how long could fire for? Fairly long time. It's not stopping. I mean, that's as good as I can ask for, right? Yeah, the Eradicator's going places, I think. Yeah, no, that's nice. I like it. Save and exit. Let's go. Okay, so that's the thing. I can't go back there. Now it's completed. I have to go somewhere else. Because I have to destroy this corp transmitter. I don't know how useful it'll be, but hey. Let's just do that. Okay. So select drone. That would be me. That would be the Eradicator. Once again, a little bit of threat. A little bit less of this stuff. I really need to try and get some more of that stuff if I can. Like, what's the point of being a miner if I can't mine? Oh. Okay. Destroy the corp transport. Alright, so obviously because I'm having issues with my weight being a little excessive, it's going back down. Time is up, but at the moment it's actually really good. No one's seen this out. Okay, there's a ship. Aha, there's the transmitter. Okay. Oop, I don't want to be anywhere near that transmitter until I'm ready to kill it. So, still, I don't know if that does anything, but oh, there we go. Alright, so should be other. It's like they know. Oh, actually, wait, no, you guys just follow me. Yeah, just follow me, guys. You can't shoot me, I can shoot you, and then. Do you have a way to look at it? butt cannons. Butt cannons! Yes, that's what I meant with butt cannons. Alright, let's go. Oh, there's actually some guns down there as well. Wonder if I can use this and combine it with this. Oh no, that's actually destroying it, I think. Oh, it's destroying. Oh no! Oh no, that. No! 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 Oh god, what have I done? Oh god! No! I should have butt cannoned them! Oh no, can I go backwards? No, I can't go backwards! Oh god, what have I done? Okay. Okay, the only thing I need to do is just liberally use my butt cannon. I feel like this arbitrary loss of resources until I get used to mining is going to screw me up something chronic. Is there any randomization or am I just going to face the exact same enemies from before? More importantly, is the foes going to respawn? And it looks exactly the same as it did before. The question is, will they have respawned the enemies? There's the ships from before, so I fly past, give them a fly pass, and then start shooting. Okay, gonna... Okay, keep going. Fine. It's just guns in my butt. Have you ever seen a butt gun before? They're all the rage in France. Ooh, there we go. Oh, they're actually taking down one of my butt guns. I'd appreciate that. Oh, whoa, what's that? Okay. Oh, why are you so hot? Are you damaged? How did you get damaged? Was it them? Oh god, I don't like how hot this is. I really would just like to mine this stuff and go. So, let's go backwards and forwards and then butt gun. There we go, live, more live. There we go. Alright. Now I'm gonna use the butt gun to do this, because my front gun actually seems pretty useless, to be honest. I don't think the front guns help me at all. Actually, can I use the butt gun? Can I sneak up behind this thing? Also, I definitely feel like I need to get more of this, because if I don't get more of this, I think my fuel is almost full though. So, back you go, come on. Oh, you can do it. Okay, a little more. Beep, beep, and then mine. Okay, back. Whew. Okay, little good. Come on. Butt gun. I need bigger thrusters. That's my back. Okay. All right, so let's try going behind it. Because hopefully if I do that, there won't be as many guns. No, there's still a gun. Okay, let's try butt gunning it then. Oh, nope. Please don't butt gun me, good sirs. You're not butt gunning me, you're front gunning me, which is. Please, just let me. I don't want to take it from behind, I want to. Okay. Whew. Time to butt gun. I see no way that my butt gun strategy can fail. I probably wish I had a better gun to be my butt gun, or some way to protect my butt gun. It's like, I feel like I want to be giving, not receiving from my butt gun. Now the only problem with this is, because I'm not able to move, I'm not actually sure if I'm able to shoot. Okay, if I go slowly down, and sort of aim myself at the right direction. No, don't you dare leave that, nah. Okay, let's just destroy, let's try and aim to destroy just this, so if I do this at the right angle, I should... Wait, the butt gun was destroyed! Abort! The butt gun was destroyed! The butt gun got destroyed! Okay, can I return back to the ship? If I, like, return this into that thing I saw, does that allow me to mine? Like, if I go back into this box, will I be able to mine with that? Will I be able to get repair? Maybe. Better. Or I'll just keep mining and then come back when I'm... got a more combat focused drone, because clearly this one is not yeah, okay, cool. So that's how the mining works. So technically I could just keep mining if I wanted to, even though I'm failing at actually doing my job. I still got the front gun. Oh wait, that's a chest. Oh, okay, it's close to it. I don't know if I picked anything up there or not, to be honest. I think I just destroyed that chest. Whoop! A little bit more. Actually, maybe it's just mine. Let's go. Mine through. I see nothing can possibly go wrong here, even though last time I mined. Literally, I put those blocks there to be a defense. I didn't put those blocks there to be the reason I can't fly! Ah, oh, god damn it. Those blocks are meant to defend stuff, damn it. Ah, okay. Yeah. Yellow stuff. I feel like I need that yellow stuff, because if I don't have it, I can't survive. And the red stuff is for upgrades, so... Yes, please. Okay, a little bit more. Okay, I wonder if there's a way to get, like, two hotkeys per button. Like, ideally, I'd love, like, an all-purpose fire button and then, like, a just one cannon fire mode, and I'd like a, anyway, I'd like a way to make my thrusters do different things. It seems like that's full. So, let's try once again. So this time I need to go up underneath it, I think. I think the idea of tunneling underneath it is probably the best option. If I can get underneath it and destroy it, then I don't need to worry about these things at all. So I've still got the ability to mine, I might as well use it. I'm literally a miner. Okay, wait, no, can I go this way? Can you turn a little more? Okay, so they can't shoot me down here. They can't do anything. But what I can do is hopefully line up my shot. Okay, so let me dig a bunch of space. I don't think there's any fuel I'm draining, just the battery. The battery doesn't seem to have a finite limit. I don't know though. If it does, I'm screwed. Fuel does, but I've got so many fuel tanks, it really doesn't seem to make any difference. Okay, can I just... Yeah, if that one piece wasn't there, my life would be so much easier. Okay. It's a little more... Nope, don't go that way. Okay, perfect. Yeah! How do you like them apples? I'm being a miner! And now, because I think I have to return the resources, because last time I definitely didn't get any, I better go return the resources too. So, out of here! I'm gonna mine my ass out of here, and you guys can't do a thing about it, guys! Yee-haw! Okay! That's what I'm talking about! Woo! I kinda might want a second one of these mining tanks just so I can have a bit more weight distribution. Ugh. Okay. See, that's what I need in life. Okay, can I just fly straight back in? Is there a benefit for flying in? Nah, I just gotta return to Nimbus as a button, which is fine. There we go! Mission completed! I didn't suck that time! Okay, so, Nimbatus, the space drone constructor. That, I've wanted it for a while, and I was afraid it might be too hard or too something, but no, I had fun. That was really cool. I really enjoyed making my ship and failing and succeeding and failing. Like, I actually quite like this little ship. It's quite a good little, thing, I think. Like, if I move this, yeah, oh, so nice. This could probably be used in, this front. What happened if I had this in front? Like, could I? Because that was mostly where my problem was. Anyway, yeah, so I'm really a fan of this. This is some really quite cool physics, stuff going on here. So, yeah, no. In fact, instead of having... Okay, I could keep doing this for a while, I think, but I probably shouldn't. Anyway, point is, if you like what you see here, you too can get this game. Oops, no, not the other one. I'll put the link in the description down below, but otherwise, thank you for joining me on my Mountain of Shame. Ooh, impact creator. Nice. Let's see if I can get a little bit better. There we go. This is just really cool. Like, I can't get over just how cool this thing is. Okay, so never mind. Having those curse controls is actually really cool if it goes away from the ship. Okay. Okay, point is, yes, I will be playing more of this game if you can't tell. Okay? It is fun, it is great, it definitely feels like it's worth the time. I still kinda like butt gun more, but I guess technically. Actually. No. There's no reason I have to have these on the same. If I made that right mouse, for example, this might actually work better. The test flight. So now it's shooting backwards with that. And if I really need the extra stuff, I can. But if I only want to shoot the front one, I can. And get some extra bullets there if I need to as well. Yeah, okay, I like this. So yeah, no, Nimbatus, I kind of really love it at the moment. I'm probably sucking at it. I'm probably making some serious mistakes given that the warning messages exist all the time. But you know what? No, I will definitely play more of this game. So yeah, if you like what you're seeing here, play it yourself. It's clearly got a lot of space left to go. Fortuna shop. Toys Garage. Wow. Okay. And if I hadn't failed so many times just learning that, I would have done much better. So I might want to restart and start back over from scratch. You never know. So yeah, no. Thank you for joining me. Oh, this has been Nimbatus, and I'll see you next time. The Amount of Shame.